In this lab, we will configure LDAP, Lightweight Directory Access Protocol, authentication on a FortiGate device running version 7.4.3. LDAP allows centralized management of user credentials and access control, integrating with directory services like Microsoft Active Directory. On FortiGate Firewall, we shall configure LDAP server, user group, firewall policy, and finally test the configurations. Let's get started. Open the firewall in a browser. Go to Users and Authentication. Click LDAP server and create new. Name the server LDAP Auth. Enter your server IP 192.168.100.229. Set common name identifier to SAM account name. Enter your Active Directory domain DC equals NUCFD, DC equals EDU, DC equals local. Choose regular as bind type. Enter a valid username NUCFD, LDAPadmin. Enable secure connection. Test connectivity and user credentials. The LDAP connection is successful. Let's introduce LDAP users to FortiGate. From the User and Authentication menu, open User Groups and click Create New. In the Name field, type a name like LDAP users. Ensure the type is Firewall. In the Remote Groups pane, click Add. Select your LDAP server from the drop-down list. Open the OU with the desired FortiGate users from the directory tree. Right-click the user and add. Press OK to save and close. Now, we have defined the AD users in FortiGate. Let's create the FortiGate Administrator's profile. From the System menu, click Administrators and Create New. Enter a name like Add User. Set type to Match all users in a remote server group. In the Comments field, write AD users. Choose super_admin for the administrator profile. From the remote user group drop-down, select the group created earlier. Press OK to save and close. We are done with FortiGate tasks. Now, let me show you the Active Directory group that has super_admin access to FortiGate. We created the group and user in the FortiAdmin's OU. Here it goes. You can see that the user, FortiAdmin, is a member of FortiAdmins. Let's try to access FortiGate with the FortiAdmin account. Here we go. That's all, everyone. Please consider subscribing, commenting, and liking.